Hello and welcome, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to use your wall home cut complete haircutting kit. So as you can see, what's laid out in front of you is basically what you get when you buy this. It comes in a black pouch, okay, which I'm keeping off to the side, and you do get a set of very detailed instructions, okay, which I'll be just reading off from. So the first thing that you need to note is that this is not a cordless trimmer. This is basically, you require a power source, so plug it in. The button to turn it on and off is on the side over here, and when these come protected like this, and it says oil before using. So the first thing you need to do is actually remove this, okay, and they've given some oil along with a cleaning brush, so make sure that you just take a few drops of oil, maybe two or three drops of oil, and just apply it, okay, apply it to your trimmer. So take a few drops of oil and apply it just like that. So as you can see, the oil goes down. It's very important you only use this oil that comes with the product. They mentioned that, okay. Now, what else is there to note? So the other things to note is that the attachment that come with this, of course, there's a scissors and there's a comb, okay, and you have basically, these attachments can be divided into four parts. So these are the left and right ear tapers. So this is for the left and the right ear. This is if you want a really short haircut, okay. So this is your number one, two, three. These are your number one, two, and three settings, which is basically 3 millimeters to 10 millimeters. If you want a medium cut, you need to use the number 4 and the number 5. So this is for medium cuts. And if you want your hair long, then you can use either of these, the number 6, 7, or the 8. Number 8 is the longest, and this is 25 millimeters, which is this attachment over here. Okay. And this comes with taper control. So this knob over here allows you to actually do your taper control. Okay. And plug it in. Okay, now it's on, now it's off, okay, and to actually use the attachments, of course, you just need to slide them in and click them, okay, at the back, as you can see. So now I put on the longest attachment. It's always a good idea if you're cutting hair for the first time at home to start with probably the longer attachment, okay. Because if you go really short and you're not sure what you're doing, then there's no coming back. So make sure you use these first and then sort of work your way down. This is meant for home use, so you can use this at home. After a bunch of cuts, keep this oiled. So it's important that you do keep this oiled, because if they run dry, then they can get damaged and the blades can get misaligned. They do come oiled from the factory. They were oiled and lined when they left the wall factory, but it's a good idea to just oil them again, okay, when you get them. So there you are. If you want to detach this, just remove it from the back like that. And that's pretty much it. So there you are. That's how you actually set up and how you actually use the wall home cut complete hair cutting kit. I do recommend that if you are buying this product, to actually read this user manual. It gives you some detailed information about how to actually cut hair. Especially for medium to long cuts, for longer hair and stuff. So it actually tells you how you can actually use this product at home. So we hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.